And we're back. Last time there was rage, anger, hate. Will there be more again? Probably. Screw you guys. I hate you. Man, my frame rate's shit right now. Yeah. Isn't that cute? It's just a little arrow pointing where to go. Forgot all about this fight. No, I didn't get to him. Yeah, for some reason I forgot all my heart pieces I had. This should be it. Yes! That? Oh, good. Nothing could possibly go wrong. And by nothing could go wrong, I mean everything. Forget how to do this fight. I think it has something to do with shielding them. Yes, it does. There we go. I see what you did there. It's when you're stupid, gotta get it perfect fights. But I hate. Leave me alone. See, I wish it would give you actually some indication of if it's a different attack or not. There we go. Please be dead. Be dead. Okay. For me, that's the most pain in the ass boss fight in the game. At least this time he gives it to us and not some stupid freaking something or other. My guy's staring at me like I'm an idiot. Anywho. I want out. Them. Well, we could always go to the Elemental Sanctuary, or we could do some side stuff right now. I want that heart piece. Oh, jeez. this yet. Yeah, I have 10 hearts. Now to go. I gotta remember now. No! Get used to the bird. Ah, I was here. Now this is much like the sword beam, only you need one heart to use it, instead of full. The next one we need to get to is in Mount Crano. Now I'm not sure if I can actually use it yet or not, but we'll find out. I want to say it was here somewhere. Can you speed this up for us? This wasn't what I thought it was, but at least we get the heart piece out of this. What? Okay then. I completely messed up. There we go, that's what I was talking about earlier. Thank you, fairy. just remember where the heck we saw that earlier. Well, we'll call it quits for now, and I'll off-screen and get to where it is. Because we're going to get another sword ability. Catch y'all later.